Hey guys, it's Joe here, and today I will be doing another like fashion type video. You guys gave so much love on my last video where I tried on a bunch of clothes from Depop, and you guys gave over like 2k views, which is like crazy for me since I usually get only like 100 views per video. So thank you guys for that, you guys rock. So today's video will be me trying on all my favorite clothing that I've thrifted over the years. I have been thrifting for about 5 years, and practically all I wear now is either thrifted clothes from Depop, or like completely sustainable clothing since I try not to support fast fashion that much. So as you'll see in this video, my fashion style is literally all over the place. It's really strange. I am like the prime example for a girl who does not know what she likes in the world yet, but is experimenting. So like I have 5 main looks, which is like my 60s psychedelic colorful looks, like my 70s kind of hippie rocker-ish looks. I don't know how to describe it. And then like 80s dad, that's comfortable. Then like a 90s clueless look, because I'm a sucker for a plaid skirt and a cardigan. And like now, my modern kind of art girl only shops at Urban Outfitters look. That's practically my 5 aesthetics right there. This video will include clothing that I thrifted, so stuff from like Goodwill and Salvation Army, things from like higher end like quote unquote thrift stores, or like trade stores like Crossroads and Buffalo Exchange, and then also stuff from Depop. I consider it a thrift store, it's just online. So let's get started. These voiceovers really got me feeling like Ashley right now. Anyways, love her. But this first skirt is from the Depop seller, Rachel Gallen. I've gotten so many things from her shop and I love it. And yeah, this is really comfortable. Wear it a lot. These pair of pants are from Salvation Army. I actually bought them for the main purpose of using them in a show I was doing. So I like sewed cow patches onto it for the character, but then right after the show I took them off because I like them so much. They are a slight flare corduroy pant and they're super comfortable and I wear them almost every week. Love them a lot. Yeah. Now onto tops. I thrifted this around 2 years ago from Buffalo Exchange. It's a super cute long sleeve-ish blouse with cheetah printed on it. The sleeves are kind of versatile, so I can like roll them up if I wanted to create a different flair. Yeah. This next shirt is from Goodwill. I actually thrifted it in Las Vegas with my friend, and it was like the only thing I thrifted from a 2-hour thrift session, so that was kind of funny. This shirt is also from Rachel on Depop. I love it. It's like a long-sleeved, wondrous, velvety top with the name All That Jazz for the brand. Dig that name. This next sweater is from Salvation Army. It has no tag, but it's kind of tennis, clueless, Nautica-inspired. I don't know, but I really like it. Super comfortable with a 3/4 sleeve. Now onto outerwear. This is probably the best price thing I've ever found. It is a vintage 90s Ruby's Letterman jacket. Ruby's is a really popular like restaurant chain in my area, and I'm like so surprised I found it. I think I got it for $17, which is great for a varsity jacket. This next sweater is probably my favorite piece of clothing I own. It is a green cardigan, also from Rachel and Depop. I love her so much. She has the best shop for plus size ladies like myself. It has the coolest button pattern on the front. I wear it almost every day. Now this next cardigan I actually thrifted I think 4 years ago, but I never got around to wearing it until just now when I realized that I needed to crop it because it's actually a maternity sweater. Oops. So it was a little big in the tummy, but I cropped it. Looks great now. Love it. Now on to dresses. I just thrifted this actually like a week or two ago. It is a vintage like 60s psychedelic fun flowery dress, kind of mod style. I actually looked it up. These dresses retail for like $200 and I got it for $20, so that's a pretty good deal if you ask me. This next dress I got from Star Power Shop on Depop.
And honestly, I bought it on a whim. I never knew when I would wear it, but I knew I needed it because of the collar. Look at that collar. Amazing, beautiful, love the baby doll silhouette. And it's colorful, I dig it. It's totally groovy. I'm gonna be completely honest with you, I prefer to buy my shoes new, but Buffalo Exchange had a heap loads of dead stock shoes when I went in, so I got these really cute little platform loafers. I style it with a bunch of my Clueless like looks. These next shoes are also by the same brand from Buffalo Exchange. They are these amazing loafers. I also bought these on a whim, never knew when I'd be using or wearing them. But they are so badass. I kind of knew I needed to get them, and I'd wear them eventually. I usually wear them to parties or like dances, and super cute, like clog inspired shoes, I guess. I don't know. Last category, accessories. Now, lots of these don't have tags, so I don't know the brand name of them, but this is a really cute cheetah print beret. As you know, I collect berets, so I love this one. Now this is probably my favorite thing I've ever found. It is tiny, but it is mighty. It is this wonderful like necktie with paint palettes all over it. And I love to paint, so I kind of knew I needed this. I also thrifted this when I went to Las Vegas. This scarf I thrifted quite recently as well from Buffalo Exchange. It's from Blush, you know, the bath bomb company. It's kind of funny, I didn't know they were making headscarves now. I was also wearing this in the beginning of the video. Love the patterns on this. And last but not least, these really cute star earrings from Buffalo Exchange. I'm a sucker for cool, quirky earrings, so yeah.
All right, that's the end of my favorite thrifted pieces. I know it's honestly not a lot, but these are just my favorites. I practically have a whole closet full of only thrifted items, but these are my favorite either because they were really expensive and like designer brands that I got for a cheap price, or they're just super cool finds, or I had a really fun story behind thrifting them. So I really hope you enjoyed this video. It's kind of a new, I don't know, format that I'm going for, kind of the fashion type videos. I really enjoy making these. It takes a lot of effort putting on all the clothes and filming every single bit of it, but it's a lot of fun putting them all together and showing you all, so I really hope you enjoyed this. I will be coming out with a new music type video soon, so please subscribe if you're interested in seeing that. So that's it for this video. I'll see you guys later. Bye!